Hey guys, we're back. Welcome back to a little lamplight. We gotta got some things to do. This looked like a place for potential rat scorpions' nests, so be ready for that. No, someone lives here. Weird.
Hold it right there, mister. Now take another step. You're big. I don't have any big friends. You better just go out the way you came. You don't want to go there. We got pretty good at keeping them out. The big ones. You know, the ones that sort of look like people, except they're all wrong. Yeah, I do. But it's too little pamphlet. You're not getting into little. Hell no! No mungos will... Well,
Haha! Speech for the win, folks. For a second there, I thought I'd just have to shoot the little kid and...
Birthday, Vicky. Sorry, I missed your party.
Yeah, me too.
Thank God for my ability to be incredibly persuasive. Alright, since we're in little lamplight, we might as well go find the vault entrance. It's surprising we didn't meet any resistance.
Watch it!
You watch it, or I knock your head off with my sledge. How do we get out of here? Can't jump over. Can't get through it, so... How do we get over this obstacle? Nope, can't do that either. Jumping around like this, you probably hit a stalagmite on the way up. What am I supposed to get through this? There's something I'm missing here. Hold on, little kid. Where are you going? I need access to that cave. Here I could catch you.
Whoa! A mungo down here? What?
Shut up. Oh, a mungo. There's a mungo. Great chamber. Down here. Might as well go up here. Like codename kids next door gone bad. Whatever.
You can only get there if you murder, but if you want to have a look, it's north of the city. Come on.
Oh, wait, this is a trading shop. What am I doing?
Hey, picked up anything out there? Oh, boy.
You jumped a tickle away. Oh, wait. He's doing repair services? No, I need you. Trade you. Let's go from miscellaneous. I don't know what kids would do with cigarettes, but whatever. There's no poison man. And since we're not allowed, even allowed back in that place anymore, I guess we don't need it. Do you even use my... microfusion cells? I don't think we do. Awesome. I should probably take care of my psycho and stuff, because I don't really need to use those. I'll keep them.